nails with their nails done wrong.
Zdravíčko, dámy a páni, vítajte u 13. epizódy na Cyberpunk 2077. No a dnes vidíme za Vakako, ktorá je 70 metrov odtiaľ toho. A ty koho, ja mám nejaké dobré FPS-ka. 76, dobre, berem späť. Dobre. Berem späť tie FPS-ka. Chcel som povedať, že mám 75-80 a zrazu to skočilo na 60-55 a už to bolo. Teraz to drží nejako 58-60. Ale vieš čo je najsmutnejšie? Že drží to 60 FPS, ale pozri na jakých nastaveniach. Proste... Ach... Prosím CD Projekt Red, robte s tým niečo. Ako nehovorím, že nemôžem čakať od zázraky, pozri, jak to hra vyzerá, akože to... Nečakám od toho moc zázraky, ale tých 75-80 FPS na medium by som čakal. Dobre, poďme za Vakako.
Hello, you wanted to talk?
Bilfgard. Okay.
How's things, Vako?
This a prelude to whatever illegal thing.
What is it?
What? Never.
Mm.
In that case, they couldn't be better. Kind of you to ask. And you?
Looking for a brain dance.
Oh, any particular one?
Logo on the casing? A death's head moth.
Whoa, now. That's quicksand. So I would advise caution.
Know who makes them? Where they scroll them?
And do you know what a fixer does? Allow me to explain. Not only do I finalize transactions, I can accomplish the goddamn impossible.
Čo to mám v ruke?
Which would be
teda pri ruke.
Making sure the buyer, supplier and ever neglected intermediary
not
only keep their heads in the games, but keep their heads, period. So don't you ever ask me who, with whom, where, when, why, or how.
Can you get me one of those recordings?
No, but I have a pretty good idea who can.
Who'd that be?
There's a store on Jig-Jig Street. It has a Pandora's box worth of crap inside. Try asking the owner.
Thanks, Vako.
Okay. I just been na Jig-Jig Street. Oh, tak to nebolo zase tak ďaleko.
Use your imagination.
Sledu, šéfe.
Why do you think I came here?
Got anything that might interest me?
Ukáž, čo máš? Čo to je? Vieteš. Okej. Doporučuje 9 z 10 instalatéru. Pylomancer 3000. Dobre. Okej. Okay. Jasné. Musí byť vroubkované dildo, okej. Okay. Když ťa sviedi. Mm-hmm. Záchranné slovo je pro sraby. Roubík. Super. Fakt super. Dobre.
Looking for something special. A brain dance to really...
You mean smut?
No. More hardcore.
Won't find it here. But there's a guy on Jig-Jig Street. Has a whole lot of peculiar flicks. And I mean peculiar.
Okay. Tak ale kurva, budete si ma to posielať 20 metrov od seba, ste? Budem chodiť od jedného k druhého.
I'll come back some other time. Betting on it.
Like I said, he just finished and
Dobrý.
How about you? You buying or just gonna stand there like a pig undercover?
What have you got?
Virtues.
Any special kind?
Well, let me put it to you this way. Those who know don't need to ask.
Looking for BDs. A particular kind.
Particular? You a badge?
Give me the best of the best. Ones with the death's head.
Didn't know I was dealing with a connoisseur. Death's head'll cost you, though.
Where do you get these scrolls?
People that make these? Obsessed with privacy. Never even occurred to me to ask where they're from. To which caution, I probably owe the fact that I'm still alive, talking to you.
Got okay. anything that might interest me?
Toto si mám kúpiť, hej. Liter? Are you fucking serious? Smažený smrti hlav. Á, môj bože.
Pleasure doing biz with you.
Tak som zase prišiel o liter, jasné. Ty kokod, ja viacej utracam, jak...
I'm no connoisseur, trust me.
Sure.
All I need to know is who makes them and where.
Now listen, I just sell whatever sells. Nice, calm job. Let me see some eddies, you can pick one. Parse it, and I won't care a hair.
Okay. Mi toho asi moc nepovieš, že? Zdravíčko. Až tak?
But I was, and I gotta work out, you know?
Dobrý. Máte sa? Úplne normálne stoj.
If you wanted to see a jelly roll, they'd sit at home and look in the mirror.
I'm sure. Don't got the eddies to fix you up.
Stop whiffing for a week, you'll have plenty. And if I don't work, we're both going hungry.
Fine. I'll borrow some.
Okay.
I'll get yourself fixed up at the Rippers.
Dobre. Tell them they'll have the eddies tomorrow. 70 metrov zase. Mhm. Judinina dodávka. Okay. Kámo, hlavne nech neprejdem o auto. Lebo Judy, ja ťa zabijem, prísam Bohu.
Hop in.
Nie, pozri, tu mám auto a jaké. Si normálna. Neopováž nikam ísť.
Let me get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one too.
Ready when you are.
Want you to describe what you see. Might catch something, I guess.
Oh, zase. Dobre, vieš čo?
V, editing mode's good to go. Dig around all you want.
Poor fucker. Scav, gotta be. No one else with that kind of fashion sense.
Jeez, za samohradná detektíva.
Ordered recently.
Okay. Jak to bolo pretočiť späť? Ja sa chcem ešte vrátiť toto na tú prijazdovú chodbu.
Ordinary box. Decker, Tanaka and Rogers logo. Standard for a trash heap. Scab woman. Who knew that besides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs.
Okay. Dobre, môžeme ísť dopredu teda. Za čím sa načahoval? Pevo, dobro. Uvidíme. Uvidíme, uvidíme. Jak by slepý povedal.
Electric cork patch on the coveralls.
Okej. dodo.
Can't beat that rich synth cough alone. Cheap shit. Cold too. Mm-hmm. Buck a slice. Pizza loop.
Okay. So?
We're looking for... Means someone's grabbing Buck a Slice regularly. Which is not something one does for
EC
the flavor
used to have a big old complex in Charter
Pizza
Hill.
Shares its DNA with Styrofoam.
Buck a Slice checks out.
Nobody's
too.
Gonna schlep across town
How
for
can you
it.
Be sure, though?
What the fuck? Prečo je jeden zaznam cez druhý? Dobre. Takže... Decid, hej.
Here we go.
Dal som to všetko.
Old electric core power plant in Charter Hill. Gotta make do with that for now. And then I'll still garner from this school.
Okey-dokey.
No time to lose. We gotta go there.
Definitely. Ride with me?
Yes. We'll meet on site. Need to get a few things together first.
Okay. Just not too long, all right?
Ja idem hneď za teb.
Shit!
Nie. Kde je moje auto? Čudy, ja ťa zajebem. OK, není... Vy asi není úplne najlepšie. A tak keď sa dofetuješ jak prasa, potom na druhý deň ideš akože behať po ulici a robiť úlohy, tak asi úplne dobre to nebude. Tak ale to ma kurva nasralo to auto teraz. Do prdele práce. Musím ísť s touto sračkou. A neviem, môžem ísť s archom. Ktorý dede. Tam už ide 70 metrov. OK. Idem mu naproti.
Hey, you there. Yes, I'm talking to you.
170 koní a 660 kg, OK. Ty koľko dala, dobrá mrcina, ukáž. Ty koľko to ide celkom, dobré. Máme veľ, som slúbil, že na to budem dávať pozor. A idem 155 cez mesto práve. Moja prvá jazda s tým, s tou motorkou. To nie je asi úplne najbezpečnejšia jazda, že? To je dobré, to opravím, keď tak. Zoberiem do servisu. OK, to bol kilok. Aj kúsok. Skoro tam. Áno, keď nemusím ísť 60, tak sa to celkom dá, tie cesty. OK.
Hey, V! Hop in for a sec.
Good thing you're here. We going in?
Wait. Never did tell me why you're looking for her. How do I know you won't be any worse than whatever's going on in there?
Gotta find out who hired her. Whoever they are, I need their help. And quick. Otherwise, I'm screwed.
Figures. Wouldn't expect anything less from a merc.
Great. I'm glad. Now can we go?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
All right, going in.
Ach, Judy, prečo musíš byť taká osina v prdeli? Si tak kurva sympatická a toto musíš robiť. Použij technickú schopnosť. Dámy a páni, ja som hacker. ITčkar, čistý ITčkar, pozeraj. Aha, vyštudovaný elektrikár. Aha. Ja som vedel, že ta škola mi na niečo bude. OK. Prolomení. Kaš. Vypnutí kamery. To je dobré. E9, 1C a potom 55. Jo, to vyjde. Teraz môžeme ešte ísť 55-ku a BD. No ale, keď dám 55-ku, tak BD nebudem môcť dať. Čiže RIP. Dobre. Cool, 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 cool. Ok, môžeme odvedenie pozornosti dať, ale na to sere pes.
It's my break. Chill.
All right, enough slacking around. Get that shit off the street.
If you're in such a hurry, you do it.
Looks like no one's taught you your place yet. I've been shopping Chrome for 5 years, and I'm telling you, we don't do breaks.
Well, I've been here 4 days, doing nothing but moving crates, and I fucking quit.
Okay. Nechod sem, nechod sem. Why are you doing it? Why? Dobre, o jedného menej, čiže to znamená, že sú tam wow, sa skľud vy. Ne zas tak z hurta. 1, 2, 3? Minimálne traja. Alright. OK. 2, 3, no hej, minimálne traja. OK. Môžem si dať taký menší stealth. Alebo to tu proste rozstrieľať na sračky. Ja osobne, keby bolo na mne, toto proste dostrojám na sračky, ale ja by som dosť rád našiel nejaký vchod, nech nemusím, neviem, ja všetko budem rozjebávať, zase ako nejsem. Si ma nevšimne, ne?
Got the blueprint, be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower levels.
Fuck. That was freaking close. Boli upozornení. Šoš. Je totálne pochopiteľné. OK. Nebudeme sa baviť o tom, že som to myslel, OK?
You still alive? I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
To som posral. Ach, bože. Ja a môj stealth, jasné. Čo tu kurva horí? Čo som zase spravil? Ja sa pozriem ešte rýchlo do inventára. Ešte nejsem preťažený, dobre to je. Tam skočím, ne? Jo, voda.
Go!
1600, ty kokos. Tak nie damage. To už by aj šlo. Dobre, čo tu máme? OK, môžeme sa napojiť. To som nechcel, to som sa napojiť práve. A skúsime 1C. 1C E9 a následne 55, čiže odtiaľ toto pôjde. There we go. Ešte môžeme 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, Tak cool. Koľko som dostal? Ok, daj mi tvoj loot, prosím ťa. Dajte mi váš loot. Daj mi tvoj loot, kapo. No, ono sa to prepadlo pod zem, to preto tam je, aha. Ok, dojšte. To je dvojhlavňovka, je super. Sice iba nablízko, ale je super. To na tom nič nemení. To nejde to nepovedz mi to, že... Mi nepovedz, že to nejde rozjevať. To je trápne. To je pekne trápne. Ja ti dám fair fight, pozeraj. Aha. Ja osobne si myslím, že to bolo celkom fair. Či? Mýlim sa? Podľa mňa to bolo úplne fair. Čo som práve zobral? Neviem, či to chcem ani vedieť. Radšej ani ne. OK. Otevřiť silou. V tom som dobrý. OK. Máme robiť čo? Nájdi cestu do podzemných patér. OK. Keby som bol podzemné patro, kde by som bol? Hore. Určite by som bol hore. Definitívne. Čia. Má to vžiť. Oh, tak nič. Tak toto asi není úplne ono, že? Dobre, podzemní patro. Podzemní patro. Usudzujem z toho, že mám maturitu, výučný list. Tak usudzujem, že to bude pod zemou. Teda, aspoň osobne si myslím, že tu bude pod zemou. Dveže. Alright. Ej. Nepřátelská oblasť. No je fakt? By som si nevšiml. Čo je to? Vytačím koho? Ja vytačam niekoho celý život. No dobre. Nemôže byť zase taký ťažké nájsť, ne? To môžem rozjevať? Môžem. Cool. Toto vyzerá celkom schopne, ale bohužel. Možno na druhej strane. Au, tu sú. Som nečakal, že budú takéto obrovské schody. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
Here. We need to get to level minus 2. Minus 2, okay.
That shirt. I know it. Evelyn's? Without a doubt.
Jako košela? Cože?
We don't have enough methionine for today's batch.
Relax. We'll add RTL and the weight will be right.
RTL?
Erythritol. It's like candy for...
This RTL, it won't make anyone foam at... Uh-oh.
Okay. To by sme mali. Môžem to zapnúť. Ó, dobre, toto som nemal robiť, okej. Okay. Je pol jednej ráno, ja tu mám tmu jak kokot v izbe, vonku je tma a ja tu zapnem monitor porad. Tam je žiarovka a ukáž to, čo to je. Napojiť sa. Aj sem, ja to nahakujem celé. Ou, toto je štvorčiselné. E9, 1C, E9 a 55, OK. Čiže dá sa ísť tadeto a tadeto. Cool. A ešte mám získať E9. A to si myslím, že... A tam. Ty, kámo.
Majster hacker.
Normálne majster. Ja som normálne maestro, jak Patrovič. 612, no to nie je zase tak veľa, ale... Je to dosť, len tak za... To prečo si spravila, ty tu papiča, som sa zlakol. Si normálna. Fujha. Ty retardovaná. Oh, môj bože. Som sa skoro dosral. Čo to je? Znižuje náročné rýchlosť ako jednosť... Okej. Okay. Why not? To bude rýchly proces. Ani taký problém. Dobre. Technickou schopnosť na 9. Tak ale ja som hacker, ja ti hovorím. Lej ma pán hack. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hošina, zdar.
Do you know how much our boss takes in from this
one track? Sec. Got something that'll keep him busy.
Damn times what we make.
After that, we slip past him.
Это ты до меня доебал?
I've seen
this!
Okay, now.
Takto, som síce majster hacker. To neznamená, že som ale majster v stealthe, takže...
Aha.
Vždy nemusíš sa predvádzať, to je dobré. Dochádzame na boje už pomaličky. Posledných 200. Okej. Okay. Máme tu ešte niečo pekné? Oh, tu je niečo fialové. Až. Oh, som preťažený. Ukidouky. V tom prípade ideme pekne do postavy. Nie. Výroba nie. Kurva. Inventár v batoch? Áno. Ou, počkaj, čo to tu je? To môžem mať? Chemická puška. 10 až 12 chemická... 18 až 22, ale 10,34 útoku za sekundu. OK. Aha, a náboje to bere jaké? To vidím, jaké náboje to bere? Alebo ani nie. Neviem, či som teraz slepý jak kokot, ale... Neviem, že aké náboje to má. Nič, skúsime, uvidíme. Spravíme takto teda. Tá dvojhlavňovka ako není zlá, ale... Hej. Sorry, bro. OK, tu môžeme niečo dať? Dostrel, OK. Dajme tomu. Tuto môžem niečo dať? Zbraň bodov nesmrtíci, zvyšuje poškodenie kritickým zásahom o 6%, OK. A na odstreľovačku, nope. Dobre, namiesto tejto kukly mám... OK, to vyzerá celkom dobre, sa mi ľúbi. Ale nie, musím svoje gate vymeniť. No. OK, ne, prosím, daj to preč. Toto síce není o moc lepšie, ale daj to preč. Dobre, čo som to chcel? Hej, rozoberať veci. Dobre, môžeme ísť zo spodu. Čím sa to rozoberalo? Zetkom, okej. Okay. Dobre. To asi bude stačiť zatiaľ. Nechcem zbytočne rozoberať. 12/196. 30/178, OK. Ale prečo nevidím, aké náboje to berem? Dosť rád by som to vedel. To sa musí ale niekde dať nazistiť. Ja som len slepý retard určite zase. Ale akože má 216 DPS, čože... akože kurva dosť. Vaši nepřátelé nemají šanci, hm? To počkaj, keď budú na najvyššej úrovni. Hej kamo, ale ja fakt... prísem bohu, že ja nevidím, že čo to má za náboje. Ja som asi slepý, ale... dobre, nebudem s tým zdržovať. Jebem na to. Poďme to otestovať. To som nečakal. Ono, ja som asi nemal úplne veľa života, že? Mal by som si dávať pozor na život, nie som nesmrteľný.
Find a way down. You see my position?
Oh no. Okay.
Yep,
okay. Môžeme pokračovať tam, kde sme skončili. Bohužiaľ tentokrát bez tej zbrane. Pretože... a... je tu. Okay. Tak v tom prípade okay. Dobre, bereme späť. Lebo doslova 10 sekúnd dozadu tu nebola. Takže... ale myslím, že je slabšia. Myslím, že je o dosť slabšia, ak bola... no tak hej, namiesto tej snajperky by to mohlo byť fajn. Namiesto tej dvojhlavňovky tam toto. Čože tiež síce dvojhlavňovka, ale upravená. Čiže je to lepšie. Jo.
We did it.
We did it? No. No way.
I think I'd slit your throat.
I'll help.
I'm afraid I... incoming!
I said come on, come at me, whore!
Look at us now. Hey. Still standing.
No. Vidíš, aký sme šikovní, Judy? Budeš normálna na mňa? By si mohla prestať mať výkyvy emócií a začať sa chovať, jak dospelá žena. Oh, for fuck's sake, okej. Okay. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Well, hello, okej. Okay. Tak, ale to mení situáciu. Bohužiaľ, pani dvojhlavňovka. Nie, viete, takto. A takto. Jo, that's it. Ok, furt to síce kope jak kokot. Ale... Jo. Čo je toto tu? Jo, to je zase reflekt... okej, okay, fuck. Toto je čo? Odpojiť časť môstku. Otevíranie zavier... OK, why not? Aha, OK, cool. Dobre, no. Nechcem vedieť, čo tu točili, ale... Japonci v tom majú prsty? Sa nebude nič pekle. Počkaj, čo som to zobral? The fuck? Kulometov? OK. Veľmi to pekné. Vy to chcel nejaký taký boss fight alebo niečo. Jak bola na začiatku hry tá elektrická suka. Čo som ju musel zmlátiť holými rukami. Lebo to bola moja jediná zbraň, ktorá fungovala. Čiže som sa ťa tlakol, si normálny. Classic. Can't go wrong.
These are solid steel, not the soft core plastic kind. Even if you come here on your own gunning to become a star, there's no guarantee you're ever getting out.
No. Počkaj, mám nejaké nové gate. Je mohli byť lepšie ak tie, čo mám, lebo sa mi fakt nelúbia. Ok, teraz sú lepšie ak tie, čo mám. Ok, ale tieto sú krajšie. Nie o moc, ale sú. Ok, nové boty. Ježišmaria. Ako ja viem, že móda je už teraz všelijaká. A nie to ešte 2077, ale... Eko, toto je už asi moc. No dobre, no. A? Generátor přetížení. Okay. Myslím, že Judy to asi nevadí. Judy ma piči. Však čože vedľa nej buchne generátor. Je dobre, ona si to užíva. OK, toto to... nechcem byť múdry, ale... OK, máme tu niečo zaujímavé? OK, toto sa napája. Čo sa tam napája? 9/20? Are you fucking serious? Otevřiť. OK, to sú kamery, ale môžem ich vypnúť. Čiže asi cool.
To 8000.
Kamo, cez dve steny som dal za 3700. Ko? Je. Mám novú najobľúbenejšiu zbraň. To je pičovina. Až čo tu máme? Reflektor, to nič. Aj na tejto strane. Neriešte teraz. Čakajte, nech to tu vylútim. Čo je toto? Napojice, okej. Okay. Môžeme sa nahackovať zase. Okej, okay, 55, BD a E9. Čiže pôjde to, tady je to. V tom prípade ešte môžeme ísť na 55-ku. A ešte môžeme ísť na 1C a 55, čiže 1C55. Nice, že skill. Zasa.
Mači tu, suku! Ja tebe uroju,
nachia! OK, to som nechcel. Ja neviem, či úplne chceš fajtiť. To je úplne jedno ako. Či je to fair, či to není fair. Myslím, že nechceš fajtiť. Noscope-y to úplne.
Bľad!
či sa nedostávajú 4 kg len do tela. Tá sniperka, to je... Čo ti jebe? Ako má to nevýhodu, je to pomalé a máš doslova len 4 rany. Ale... Ale tie 4 rany stoja za to. Not gonna lie. Keď ich trafíš, samozrejme. Čo to bolo? Vypnúť, zapnúť. Čo mám vypnúť? Oh, fuck you. Skurvená hra. Robí zle. Ježiši Maria. Hello there.
Maybe she's here already.
Mŕtvola. Po smrti. Rozobranie na súčasky nepatrí Evelyn Parker.
Used him as a puppet and a virtue that killed him. Charge! Then tore out his implants.
OK, ani jedna není Evelyn. Čože na jednu stranu... Myslím... Čo? Myslím, že vyhovujúce pre nás. Na druhú stranu... Ja viem. Bola by sranda. OK, čo to som niekoho rozjebal, ani o tom neviem. Jo, to je ten chudák, čo dostal cez dve steny.
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Freed up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
Okay. Nebudem sa zajebávať do každej uličky, ale...
You really don't fuck around, do you? Wait one sec for me.
Come out! I only wanna talk! Promise!
Dobre, pán generátor, povedal ste si svoje. Teraz som na rade ja. Zaujímavá hra. OK, čo je ty kurva?
Let's find her. Hang in there, Ev. That's Evelyn. Just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Evelyn.
Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
Čože? Čo mám spraviť? Au, asi priskne ísť predu.
Alright, let's do this. Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And... Now! Thank God. Ev? Evelyn, you hear me? She okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages, damage to the spine?
Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know. She's gotta be seriously traumatized.
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Uh-huh. Čo môj, čo mi na to povieš? Nič? Dobre. Ja môžem šprintovať.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Fine, have it your way. Smoke to your lungs content.
Oh, Finally, something better than exhaust in the stench of the city. Don't tell me you don't feel it too. We going in?
What's there to wait for? Didn't go through hell and back just to stand in front of a door.
Okey-dokey.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore.
Okay.
I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
How's she feeling?
Use your imagination. That place sucked every last drop of humanity from her.
It's not enough. She already gave up everything she had.
I just kept taking more and more. She's in some kind of trance, like she's folded into herself. No reaction to her surroundings whatsoever.
I really, really didn't want to poke around in her head. I did it for you. I just want you to know that.
You're mad at her. Why? When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any...
I know. It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah. I had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
How many BDs did you manage to rip?
Two. Only one of them's intact. Understandable, though. The rest... Well, they're in the same shape as Evelyn right now.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good.
Hey. How you feeling? Need anything? Not here to nag. Just talk.
Well now, look at you.
I know it's a bad time, but I gotta ask. You got any idea how to remove the biochip? Or know anyone else who might? Listen, Evelyn, I really need your help. It's important. If I don't do anything and do it soon, I'll die.
You're right. This is a complete waste of time.
How you feeling? Need anything? Not here to nag.
You're right. This is a comp-
Okay, no. Co to je? Zajímavá, či vstane. Dobre, som čakal, že sa zrazu prebere a pôjde to pozrieť. Ale mysleli na to.
Have a seat.
Okay, let's go.
Roll it. Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
Sorry, že sa takéto dlhé epizódy, ale tak je to RPGčko,
čo ste čakali. Glad you managed to salvage him in the first place.
Needs a second to load. Quality's lousy, but I did what I could.
Ow, someone slipped all. Jesus.
What am I looking out for? Antoine. Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
Take a look around if you want.
Can't see her face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her.
hovoriť, že je šikovná, ej, Judy. Okej, okej.
We need an attack IC, security. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it in perfectly. It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself, should I...
Biochip? Where you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the Virtue, you come back here. We give you the Eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
Hm. Nájdi v záznamu stopy. Akože, aké? Aké kurva stopy? Nič nebolo.
The rest is none of your concern. The rest is none of your...
Ja som mal stlačiť Jarko, lenže... OK, to by podľa mňa niečo malo byť.
Think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys. But that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start. What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica.
Mm-hmm.
All right, think we got everything.
Okay, aspoň, že to hore na tej časovej osi ukáže.
What do you think?
Hmm.
Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me. If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into... I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a Virtue. Pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On YouTube. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
No, ukáž.
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Oui, oui, allez. Vous avez une raison, moi.
Dobre, rovno.
What language is she speaking?
Dunno. Haitian Creole?
Rovno ideme do zvukovej.
Didn't I... Wait, let me see if I've got an auto-translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Got it. Give it a second.
Heard her mention Yorinobu.
Probably why Evelyn buried this recording deep. Caught another name. Something like... Silverhand?
Johnny?
We have to know what they're saying. Could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto translator package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
You.
Tu pouvais déjà aller?
Oui, oui, allez. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça, pour te y bien.
Ou pensez mademoiselle a fait nous un problème?
Vous êtes pas enragé. En plus, c'est pire pour moi et nous gagner pour nous arriver sur Yonobo.
Mwen te ramen kwen menm jan ave yo, ke Silveran ap mene nou direk sou alt.
Ou gen yon pi bon lide? Trè bien. Si yo deside si spon kritike sa mpans, Continuez fait travail.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting.
I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago. V, you got any idea? Biochip we stole? It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
Engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
No, Joniak.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her is our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?
Okay. Vatnajökull. Neperliva. Okay. Vatnajökull. Okay. Mohol pekný plagát.
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
Why? Worried that I'll give Evelyn up to him?
No. I didn't trust you at first, but... Well, if you wanted to get back at Evelyn, you would have done it already.
So why the worried look?
I want it all to work out for you. You got a plan?
I'll ask around. Make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
Well, good luck. I hope you won't need it.
Thanks, Judy.
No, V. Thank you. You're a good person. Evelyn could never see what was under people's skin. If she could have gotten to know you a bit better, then... Who knows? Things might have turned out differently.
Okay. Dobre, každopádne dámy a páni, díky za sledovanie dnešné epizódy. Dúfam, že sa vám páčilo, ak vám budem veľce rád za like, ak nie, no, tak...
Didn't know she dabbled in robotics.
Now that's fucking Shimra. Think that's how she winds down?
After a day's work of tuning hardcore smut? Wouldn't be surprised. No. Interesting.
Place looks like a fucking antique museum.
I guess you should feel right at home.
Chick's got taste. Except for one thing.
And what's that?
Way she looks at you. Don't pretend you haven't noticed. Makes you all mushy inside. I can feel it.
Možno. Možno, možno. A možno nie. Chcem sa ísť ale ešte rýchlo pozrieť von. Mám také pocit, že prší. Oh yes.
Oh shit, not good.
To asi nemalo stať úplne, že? No.
Shit!
OK. Každopádne, dámy a páni, ešte raz, nejak som povedal, budem to dneska končiť. Ak sa video páčilo, budem veľce rád za like, ak nie, no tak si podržte žili ochoť a plakarokúta. Ja sa mi lúčim. Nesrte Batmana, hrávajte Pac-mana, pri ďalšom videu sa opäť vidíme, no vtedy sa máte krásne, užívajte si deň, no a čau čau.